Adventure time with the Transit Prodigy.
Air train passengers. Due to extensive airport construction, there is no train service to Terminal 1. Please proceed to ground level and walk to Terminal 8 arrivals to board a free bus to Terminal 1. Starting Tuesday, October 10th, the next train.
That was tough. I was afraid I was gonna miss it. Thank you, God, for that thing not coming at 10:36. I would have been late. Thank you. Alright. I got to see both of the Japanese airlines today. Let's go. I will take this. I am winning today. And I get to see Emirates. Let's go. Hot day. Alright, peeps, as y'all know, I switched spots because one, Emirates, two, Air India, three, Etihad, however you pronounce that, two, and I could be in my usual spot with the usual angle. So yes, and I love it. Excited. 747, folks. I can see now why it's everybody's favorite Boeing. And honestly, it grew on me, so it's my favorite Boeing too. No disrespect to the 787s and the 777s, which I dubbed my favorites earlier, but let's be real, 747s are the true treasures. And speaking of treasure, as y'all can see in the captions, we got a livery, yeah, a livery, yeah. A livery, yeah! A livery, yeah! One day I'm gonna go in that hotel, cause that probably has a way better angle. I would love to. It's one good time. Unless you have some departing JetBlues, Deltas, and any of these international ones, I'm only gonna focus on arrivals, but y'all probably already noticed that, and y'all probably wondering why I'm not focusing on the departures. Earlier, when you saw the Delta connection making a turn at, the planes was going towards like the direction of the you know what that thing is. The tower, headquarters, whatever you want to call it. I can't remember, I'm so sorry. But anyways, by the time I got here, I saw that the planes were going, like, taking off from the direction of the, where the water is over there. So I'm like, oh no, this is gonna throw me off. But in a way, it actually did me a favor, so. I totes got the best angle. It's not the dream angle, but I will take that nevertheless. As you can see, Qatar Airways taxiing. Off in a few moments. If he can catch that, it'll be after this. Oh, I could have been left. Air traffic control, that's the name of the town I'm thinking of. There we go. My goodness. Why couldn't I get that out earlier? So apparently I can focus on both the departures and the arrivals, but I'm getting more arrivals if anything. I'm not mad at that. We'll get the information on that one in a little bit. Meanwhile, basically a half a day flight. Good God. That's a long flight. I got one. They got one. It's not exactly on point where they're like neck and neck with each other, but it. I'm gonna count it. I'm counting it. You see a Delta Airbus A330. Not every day you see that. That is lovely. Perfect title for this. Another one? Another one. I know a lot of airports have this, but please hear me out. This is literally giving me Los Angeles vibes. Because that's where I first saw parallel arrivals. Speaking of Los Angeles, I'll be going there in 2 months and 29 days. All those episodes will premiere in winter break season 4. So be ready, folks. What is with these parallel landings today? Yo! we got another set. We got another set. It's gonna be that day today. It's that day today, okay. I will take that. And it's looking like Emirates might be getting ready to depart. Wow. Call me a foamer all y'all want, I don't care. This is content. This is pure content, pure gold. Look at this. How does seeing something like this not make you excited? I never thought I would see that here. I mean, I've seen it here a few times before, but during the daylight, it's just, wow. We're gonna focus on you. No disrespect towards Delta, but I've never seen Singapore Airlines as a 777. I only seen them as A350s, and that is worthwhile. That is worthwhile. Speaking of Los Angeles, but the thing is, I'm not coming from this airport. I'm going from my home airport. If whoever doesn't know, well, know now, it's Newark Airport, back in New Jersey. That's my home airport. Shoot. another set of parallel arrivals. Oh, freaking right. Didn't I see this one? Wait a minute. Sure that's all it was. And now all the attention will go here. When this thing goes out. Ah! Okay, I lied. All the attention is not gonna go on there because I'm pretty certain I've seen this library before. And here it is again. Thank you. set of parallel arrivals. Thank you. thank you for watching today's featured video, and please have a blessed day.